Alright, everybody, I'm going to show you that you can record HDR video without an HDR monitor. So here, we're going to go into the video settings, and we're going to go down, and you notice I cannot use HDR because it's required an HDR display. Well, how am I doing this on a standard dynamic range monitor? Well, simple, I'll show you. So if you got the OBS 28 update, you can go into your settings, as you see on screen, and you can go into the advanced, and then what you want to do is change your color format to P010, the 10-bit one right here. And then your color space, you want to turn to 21 PQ. You also can put in HLG if you want to record in that format too, so you also have that option. You want to leave your SDR and your HDR settings defined unless you need to adjust the brightness level. That's all that's about. And then you want to go to output. I'm doing recording, so for this, I recommend MP4 if you're going to edit this video later, and you need to have HBC codec or the ABC1. You cannot use any 264 codecs with this. It has to be one or the other, either NVIDIA or AMD. And down here, I recommend that you use main 10 because we're doing 10-bit color with this. So make sure it's on main 10 to have all the colors good. And if you guys do see this on your phones, which are usually HDR, depending on what you have, and this video is HDR, well, that's how you know you can now record HDR content with standard definition monitors. Though you can't really color grade with it, but hey, it's an option if you ever want it. So, this is Angel Sky Dragon, and I hope this helps.